The Broncos tonight also remembering former defensive coordinator Greg Robinson. He's died at the age of 70. Robinson was with the team during the back-to-back Super Bowl victories in the late 90s. Later went on to be the head coach at Syracuse University.